Two large, please.
Thank you, Matt. Two from the top and four little ins. And the first numbers game of the week for you two is 1, 2, 9, 3, and a large one, 150. And your target? Well, you have 30 seconds for 500.
I think even I might get that. 500. Matt.
500.
James.
500.
Matt.
9 + 1 × 50.
10 points.
James.
I did it the same way. It's okay.
Just.
Three large, please, Rachel.
You may indeed. Not everyone's favourite choice. Do you like the numbers?
We will find out.
We will find out. Proof's in the pudding or the tasting, whatever. The numbers. The four. The four. Five. 50. 125. Away from words, straight to numbers. 569.
569. James.
571.
571, Matt.
570.
Matt.
And 100 + 4.
100 + 4, 104.
Times 5.
Times by 5 is 520.
And add the 50.
Add the 50, yep. One above, 570.
Rachel.
I found many ways for one away, so I'll have another look.
OK, thank you. Rachel, you've got the numbers.
Yes, you can press me on that. And let me be clear. You could say 25 times 100 is 2,500. Minus 4 is 2,496. Divided by the second 4 is 624. And then take away the 50 and the 5. And no further comment.
Too large again, please.
Thought you might say that again. Thank you, Matt. Too large. Four little. And this time the four little ones are 10, 6, 9, 7. And the big ones, 125. And the target to reach, 718.
718. Good. James?
718.
Matt?
10 minus 9 is 1.
Yep.
Take that from the 100.
99.
Times 7.
Is 693.
And add the 25.
Perfect. 718.
James?
I did it in exactly the same way.
Ah.
I'll see if I can have more luck with three large again, please, Rachel.
Three large and three little. For the final time today, thank you, James. And they are 10, 1, 6, and the large ones 100, 50, and 75. This target 953.
953.
Only 955.
Matt.
954.
Matt.
100 + 50.
150.
And then 10 minus 1 is 9.
Yep.
Add that together.
159.
Times by 6.
Yep. 954, one above. Well done.
Rachel?
Well, James's three large pick has stymied Matt's chance of the highest score of the series because this was the best you could have done. One away, this was impossible.
Ah,